And it became my goal. It was my main goal in life to figure out how I could continue to get high and still be in this program, because I couldn't leave. I was on the ankle bracelet. I had to figure out a way. And of course I did.